Hello students, today we are going to solving multiplication weight problems. There are 7 plates. Each plate has 2 donuts. How many donuts are there all together? We understand that there are 7 plates. Each plate has 2 donuts. The question is, how many donuts are there all together? So, we write 7 times 2 is equal to 14. There are 14 donuts all together. Jen has 3 pots. Each pot has 13 flowers. How many flowers are there all together? We understand there are 3 pots and each pot has 13 flowers. The question is, how many flowers are there are all together? We write 3 times 13 is equal to blank. Multiply vertically 13 times 3 is equal to blank. 3 times 3 make 9. 1 times 3 make 3. The answer is 39. There are 39 flowers all together. Nut bakes 4 trays of muffins with 15 muffins on each tray. How many muffins does she bake all together? Let's draw a bar model. First the trays. Let's draw 4 bars to represent 4 trays. Each tray has 15 muffins, or we can just write 15. So, how many muffins does she bake all together? We write 4 times 15 is equal to blank. Multiply vertically 15 times 4 is equal to blank. 5 multiply 4 makes 20. Regroup, bring down 0, carry 2. 1 times 4 makes 4 plus 2 makes 6. The answer is 60. She bakes 60 muffins all together.